You thought I was joking. That was like 10 seconds. Chat members. I don't know that I want to chat with randoms. Thank you, though. Special with people named Toad. Uh-oh. Thing has stopped. Lap around 1 of 3, so we got some time. How's everyone doing? If you're watching the YouTube VODs, hi YouTube. Thank you for watching. This is VOD 2 of 2 for today's stream. You can check out the first one if you haven't. Or, you know, just start from here. Probably going to do slightly better here because I'm warmed up. Maybe? I don't know. Landy, you dropped to 10th place? That's not good. There you go. Thank you, Glass. You are better at doing that than I am. I stream 4 days a week, Saturdays and Sundays at 1 p.m. Eastern, Wednesdays and Fridays at 6 p.m. Eastern. Those are Eastern U.S. times, or Eastern North America, I guess. Coming up Friday this week is going to be new Pokemon Snap when it comes out. It's going to be Friday and probably Saturday and probably Sunday. Of course, if you're watching this after April 2020, 2021. Oh, 2020's been the longest year. If you're watching this well after when new Pokemon Snap comes out, then I'm probably not playing new Pokemon Snap next week. Who knows? Look at this group of people, all ready to play Mario Kart. Except for that one that left. Green Mustache is here, though. Green Mustache is all ready to play Mario Kart. Gonna become a permanent new Pokemon Snap. Yep, gonna play Pokemon Snap non-stop all of my streams Pokemon Snap for like a year. That's not true. I'm expecting it to be a relatively short game, not as short as old Pokemon Snap. Probably like 10 to 20 hours. With, I'm sure, a speedrun time of under a half hour. Actually, since a lot of it's going to be on rails in the 01, probably we'll have a long speedrun time. Unless they do something weird, like level skip so they can get to credits faster. Now I want to look up original Pokemon Snap speedruns. Oh, really? That's disappointing. Now we're gonna look over here because nothing is happening over here, so the number of polygons is super low. That's a shame. Aw. Cross the finish line with the bomb and a blue shell. Utter havoc. How long is the Pokemon Snap speedrun? I'm just gonna look it up myself. On Snap speedrun. 20 minutes? 20 minutes, 30 seconds? Yeah. Okay, that's... I mean, there's only, like, 7, 8 courses in that? Maybe, wait. No, there's, like, 7 courses in that game, right? And you have to play through each one of them twice to get all the signs? Do you need all the signs to hit credits? I assume so, because you need to get Mew, right? Yeah. I know there are 6 signs, so there are 6 courses plus Mew's course. Record was broken a month ago. That's pretty recent. Wonder how excited those people are for the new game. To immediately start trying to break it as quickly as possible. You took out my red shell with one of your bananas? Rude. Spots 2 to 4 are all 2 years ago. That must have been someone found a new skip or a new... Probably not a skip, probably just, yo, if we look here, we see 20 fewer frames, or we, the game, you know, doesn't lag as much. I doubt there's much competition for it. That's kind of why I'm thinking the record was broken a month ago, because of people getting hype about the new one. Someone's like, yeah, let me go back and play that old one again. See if I can beat that. Although it does seem like a kind of boring speedrun if it's all just look at certain points. Take exactly as many pictures as you need to unlock the next stage. I wanted to let go of that bomb. No. Ah, I knew it! I knew it was going to hit me on the ramp. No, stay away. Okay, good. First place. It's fun for the nostalgia, but that's about it. Yeah. Yeah, trying to perfect your way through the first Pokemon Snap is... That's not going to be fun. You gotta be doing it solely to hear Professor Oak say, "Wonderful!" That's what Pokemon Snap is really about. You were close. excuse me, I do it to Pester Ball all the Pokemon. They remove Pester Balls, it's too cruel. They decided let's piss off all these animals with poison gas is not the message they want to send. That was fun. This is not fun. Nope. That's not where I want to be. Hi. Is that Bianca? Alright, let's try to recover from all my extremely poor steering. That bullet bill was rude. Hey, everybody. Two stars immediately behind me. This is not great. No, steering there didn't work. Seventh place. Thinking about Pokemon Snap again. I like how the Pester Ball is one of the later unlocks. Like, hey, we figured out a way to just piss everyone off. How is that a thing? What? Why? You know, for the pictures. If you piss them off enough, they'll start yelling at you, and then you get a lot of points. first. That was fun. No one voted for Ribbon Road, and we're playing Ribbon Road. Okay. How dare you? How dare you, video game? This is like the fourth time today? Those toad figures at the beginning reminded me of the Mario vs. Donkey Kong games on the DS, where you controlled like a toy animatronic Mario and had to save a bunch of toad toys from a bunch of Donkey Kong toys or something like that. I haven't thought about that in a long time. That was a decent game. Alright, from 1st to 11th in one shell. Fantastic. And then driving on the yarn just because I'm getting frustrated. Let's go. Back to 10th. Back up to 8th. Ooh, I can take the shortcut here. Back to 3rd. That was not a good time to use a shell, or a mushroom. Alright, get back up. Down to 5th. I'm wondering if I should swap to a heavy character and start getting used to that. I tend to like... This is the ultra-lightest character. This and all the baby Pokemon. I tend to like lightweights because... Ooh, baby bark. Because of the acceleration boosts. But maybe top speed is worth it more. Wildwoods is good, I guess. Mm-hmm. Ah. Dang it, Steve. I missed. Something hit him though. What is going on? Nope, fell right off. That corner at the end there is a little sharper than I always expect it to be. We lost most of, or not most, but a large chunk of the people. I win! I got chosen. Go away, Link. Did I get it? No, I didn't beat Yoshi. Alright, do we have more people again? Ish. Oh, they're all gonna pick Ribbon Road, though. No, we have fewer... Wait. 4, 9. So we're missing 2 votes. Everyone is in red. Okay, last lap. I can catch up. Especially if they give me the star. Oh. I was going so fast I missed the boost pad. That's terrible. Seventh of 10. That's not great. two. 1, 2, 3, 4, jump. Okay, Britt's closing in on me. Especially with that. Miss those mushrooms. Finish first, yes. And there you go. Right passing me after the flag there. Let's try to close this section out with Rainbow Road. I think after this course, I'm going to go see if I can play the SNES Mario Kart easily. And if not, I'll just jump right back here. Rainbow Road. That was a well-placed bomb by whoever put that. 8th place, great. Just right off the course. Hit by a star, fantastic. And after a star and three mushrooms, I get up to 7th and then knock right back down to 9. I'm surrounded by stars. 9th? 9th. And that's it. Okay, I'm gonna go jump out and see if I can play some Super Nintendo Mario Kart. by Super Nintendo. And if it's here, I'll have to change the Twitch game. Super Mario Kart, great. Let's go and Super Mario Kart. Update. Alright. Do I have a suspend point? No, I do not. Let's see, Grand Prix. Let's start with 100. Sure. Of these 8 characters, Toad? One P's okay. I got no honk button. Help. Okay, so that's go. Okay, that's my jump button. On the shoulders. Do I have an item? No. I ran over all those. Oh, wait. Okay, that's my reverse camera. Okay, I did have an item, coins. I got a point. This is going poorly already. Right, I probably can't hold the items behind me in this game. So squirrely. Down to 8th place. Fantastic. Lap 2. There's one thing I gotta say. This controls way differently than Mario Kart 8. Thank you. That didn't last a long time. Fifth place. Oh, no, one more lap. I like how there's no animation for the banana going down. It's just suddenly you don't have the banana anymore. Third. Third! I got 3 points there. I'm not winning. Ghost House. This time I've got enough coins and I'm not really bumping into walls and running over grass, so... Doing pretty well. Feather! Uh-oh. Can't pick up items when I'm small? What? That lasted for like a whole lap. No, second at the last moment. Well, I got fourth place, then third place, then second place, so I'm guaranteed to win this last one. I can still get there, right? No, Peach, get back here. I'm your loyal servant. You must let me go ahead of you in case of danger. Have I gotten any non-coin items this map? Or this race? No! There, okay, good. A red shell. While I'm in first. Donkey Kong, no! Okay, maybe I'm not good at this. But that's fair. So close. There's a fifth? Wait. Final. It's a fifth race in each Grand Prix? Use this mushroom for maximum effect. Not there. Keep going. Run into my own banana, probably. Just use the mushroom to get back speed. No. Fourth. No, that's not even the final lap. This game is doing all sorts of things that are throwing me off, like more than three laps per race and more than five races per cup, or more than four. Oh, no! Fourth place. Okay. I placed third. Sweet bronze trophy. Nobody else gets anything. I get a bronze and nobody else gets anything. Great race. Taking a screenshot of that. Game told me it's a great race. And I'm gonna believe them. Let's go back to Mario Kart 8, because... Man... I don't know how to do this. Yep. Mario Kart 8. Mario Kart 8! There we go. Communication error. How dare you? Someone's using a me. Can I change who I'm watching? Yes, I can. Taylor's doing well. Passed by Waluigi. And then by the me. Okay, so. Uses that mushroom and then just railroaded by a blue shell. It's just on its way to first place. Taylor dropped down to 7. Narrowly avoids green shell. Gets bonked by blue Yoshi. Uses a ghost item and gets a music box. I've decided I don't like doing play-by-play of Mario Kart. Let's see who else is here. Mario in a very cute Buzzy Beetle cart. With a billion items. Waluigi in first. Using a scooter? Just passed by Isabelle. Purple Squad. Goodbye. Oh, this Bowser's castle. Okay. It's the one on the Wii, right? Maybe this wasn't... Wait, maybe this is the Bowser Castle for this game? I can't even remember anymore. There's so many different tracks. I thought I remember doing this, like, wide double right angle turn on a different console. Uh-oh. Yeah, but with this... This has got to be this one, with all the anti-grab nonsense. Cool, thanks.
Ow.
I'll take fourth. Nearly everyone's like, I don't want to play any of those tracks. Let's get something different. It's me! I'm the one who chose this. This is my fault. Everyone can blame me. But it's okay. Most people have already forgotten that it was me anyway. This is definitely one of the ones on Wii. Because I've played this a lot, trying to scoot between the cactus. And then these pillars start falling. So we didn't have coins, so what was in there? Or did the Wii have coins? God, I don't... All of these versions have blended together in my head. I'm gonna spend like an hour after the stream just looking up the previous Mario Kart games. What? No, Nonsense. Okay, whatever. Second place is good enough. There were coins in Mario Kart Wii. Okay. Oh no, wait, that's an item in the battle mode, Coin Runners. This is in Mario Kart, Super Circuit, DS, Wii, and 7. Okay, and 8. My mushroom. Why couldn't I make it there? Did that sign on the wall say Mario Dam? Why does Mario get his own dam? That doesn't make any sense. Did he help build it or something? Did he fund it? Fourth. Great. Oh yeah, it says Mario Kart Wii, again, coins were not used in the races. I should read this more closely. So they were in Mario Kart and Super Circuit, and then 7 and 8. So then what? I won, and we're playing Bowser's Castle again. Well ahead of the pack, but still only in third. Okay, I gotta figure out what course that desert level was from. Let me just Dry Dry Desert was GameCube. Was that it? Let's leave here and go. I'm super curious. Was definitely from something else. Yeah, GameCube, okay. So then what was in... When the cactus bent over, what was in the middle there? Because it wasn't coins. Let's do some regional. See if this is still populated. Probably, considering how popular this game was. Is. Game? Oh, right, loading up a. Sherbet Land. All right. I have a higher rating than everyone here. No, wait. No, wait. That one player had a 5-digit rating. I'm not. I'm like, hey, everyone's rating starts with a 1 except for mine. But whoever was first on that list had 13,000. How did they hit that and I'm still behind them? Whatever. Okay, best I can tell in the Double Dash version of Dry Dry Desert. The only thing that's in where those cactus enemies are power-ups. When the cactus enemy bends down. Lost all my items, great. Cool. Back down to fifth from being in second all race. Back up to third. Fantastic. Okay, the large area that has a bunch of those cactuses, there are a few that just dip down with nothing in there. And then there are, let's do Wario. And then there are two cactuses later on that just have items on both sides of them, so it's not that anything appears when one dips down. Is on 150? Has worldwide always been, or regional always been 150? Now I don't even know. I got to use one of the mushrooms at least. Stupid ghosts. What? Oh, jeez, they're so far ahead. Right down the hole. That seems like that shouldn't have happened. Everything was going smooth when I was in second and third, and then I just dropped down to... As soon as I dropped down to fourth, I get hit by everything. Oh well. Okay, this is 100 again. Is a cluster of everyone in first through fourth. It's all about the items. And not falling off to your death, maybe. I'm still in third somehow. Alright, third. Stop recommending Dolphin Shoals. It's two blue shells in one race. And I didn't make that for some reason. I don't understand this. Oops. Cool, and then a third blue shell. And then I'm back here? Let's do this one. I don't think we've done this one today. Maybe? Unless I don't remember. Oops. A bad place to leave me. Let's try that again. There were no sparks before that. Nope. Just fell right off. Like, last place? Seventh, is that last? No, there were people behind me. I haven't played this one yet today either. Ow. So many bullet bills. I missed. How did I miss it that time? That doesn't make any sense. I don't even know what happened there at the end. Oh, how did none of those fireballs hit me? He tried backing up. Well, that's an unfortunate item choice. And across the line. Let's see here. Music Park again. Too fast, right off the marimba. Actually, that's not a marimba, that's probably just a xylophone. Third? How far ahead are they? Jeez. I got too close there. Morton. Rude. No, keep me away from everything happening right now. Mushrooms to steal first place out of nowhere. Great. Alright, and with that, I think I'm going to call it a stream. I'm checking for someone to raid, maybe. Alright. Thank you everyone for watching. My name's Faded. Had a great time playing Mario Kart. Nope. Leave the group. If you want to catch my streams, every Saturday and Sunday at 1 p.m. Every Wednesday and Wednesday and Friday at 6 p.m. Those times are Eastern North American. Check out my YouTube. Hi, YouTube. Shout out to YouTube. Hey, Glass, this is where you put in YouTube. For all of my VODs, I upload them as quickly as I can. Any streams longer than 3 hours, I want to split into two things. So you'll see a part one and a part two. Hit me up on Twitter if you want, if you have any suggestions for games I should play. Starting next week, Friday, I'm going to be playing new Pokemon Snap. Be sure to check that out Friday, 6 p.m. I will see everyone later. Thank you for watching. Thank you for following. Thank you for subscribing on YouTube. Thank you for being you. See you later.